supply the art, and in many cases supply the product design to the different companies.
Surtex is one of our key resources. We see a real diverse group of people supplying us with a really diverse collection of artwork.
So I changed to Weaver, and I sell checks and stripes, basically, so beautifully colored yarn dyed patterns. Sold to pretty much everyone, so it's an Abercrombie & Fitch, and Victoria's Secrets, and all those kind of big companies, through to sort of designer labels and stuff like that. And lots of skateboard people. And then in the home where we sold to Mark Stewart,
there's a lot of
things
that people
didn't
even expect to meet or don't have apartments with. They just walk in and say, hey, you know, I like what you're doing, tell us more, show us your portfolio.
How to maneuver and get through all the different avenues.